I had a little beetle, so that beetle was his name, and I called him Alexander, and he answered just the same. And I put him in a matchbox, and I kept him all the day. But Nanny let my beetle out, Nanny let my beetle out. She went and let my beetle out, and beetle ran away. She said she didn't mean it, and I never said she did. She said she wanted matches, and she just took off the lid. She said I mustn't worry, and I really mustn't mind, that there's lots and lots of beetles that she's certain we could find. She said I mustn't worry, but it's difficult to catch an excited sort of beetle you've mistaken for a match. If we looked in all the places that a beetle might be near, and we made the kind of noises that a beetle likes to hear. And I heard a kind of something, and I gave a sort of shout. It was a beetle house, and Alexander Beetle coming out. It was Alexander Beetle, I'm as certain as can be. And he had a kind of look as though he thought it might be me. And he had a kind of look as though he thought he ought to say, I'm really very sorry that I tried to run away. And Nanny's very sorry too, 'cause you know what she did, and she's writing Alexander very blackly on the lid. So Nan and me are friends, because it's difficult to catch an excited Alexander you've mistaken for a match. Thank you.